Please speak for limit on most development. My name is Prati Rabatarapopomala. I'm from Batman, Mississippi, in North Carolina. Before that, I lived in Oregon for 5 years. They proposed I came to America because I would like to learn English as a British, as American English. Because by actually, when we study English in Thailand, as British English. So that's why sometimes that when you compare each of them between British English and American English, that's different. Same like a little bit with a sound or pronunciation or accent. Sometimes people say that American English has lazy English because they almost use with the short slower sound. That means that not full or the hard word. Same like cannot, can't, same like that. And this is my purpose, to learn English first. After I finished a bachelor degree from Thailand, from Mahidol University, as a Buddhist philosophy. And then I came to study English in America for 5 years in Oregon. And then I was a guest speaker in the university in Oregon and also with the college to lecture about Buddhism. And after that, my friend who lived in North Carolina invited me to teach meditation in her for the military in yes, because some of them had problem a lot with their mind. So that's why my friend said they cannot communicate and cannot express and teach with them. So invite me to teach them. And also sometimes my student went to Thailand with me to practice meditation for about a month or maybe sometimes several weeks when they had a vacation about that. Almost in Fort Bragg, that in Fayetteville, that's military in there, that's been to learn with me. That's really happy. And also, that's really grateful and really thankful with our most member that to help on this project and to do this one. And everyone who can show themselves with their knowledge to share with others as English as maybe a second or fourth language of you to show and to tell with anyone who would like to learn and who would like to know in a different thing from their life. This is one way that you can tell them and can help them to go on with their suffer or something that, that they cannot go over with that one. Same like a Louis Sirit, I came here on the October 2nd, October 1st. There's a dealing on the plane that's sitting beside me. There are Air Force desk. He talked with me that he had problem with his sleeping. He cannot sleep well. So that's why I introduced him to practice meditation and do something else because he told me that he never met with the monk before. This is my first time he met me in the plane. And so that's why I recommend him to do something like this. He said if he had time, he would like to practice meditation too. Also, this is my great opportunity to share and to join and to get with knowledge of our in different experience. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Poor man, parang.
It's American accent, as I told you. So everybody can learn from Tiropatrapo, the accent. So if we don't have this project, so we will not know who speak English well. So this time we're very happy to get you to this project. And okay, we will learn together and share. Okay, next, I'd like to invite Pratma Wachira Dhyanapati from Wat Puttama.